5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Ben Picorni.
And I'm Lexi Zamberke. Welcome back to another episode of BHS-TV.
With winter sports winding down, let's go check out this week's Athlete of the Week.
Hey, bring it up. Breeder.
Wavy boy.
On the tall head and Johnson up low. Goes to Smith. Throw it away. And here is going to be another flush. Yes. Johnson. Headed by Zach. Hey, there's Johnson, a weak popper. All around game. Johnson, 13.
Hi, my name is Mark Johnson. I'm a senior at Barrington High School, and I play in the boys' basketball team. I just recently committed to Roosevelt University in Chicago for basketball. I've been playing basketball for as long as I can remember. The reason I started playing is because my older brother and my dad played, so I looked up to them at a very young age, and I took it from there. My favorite memory of playing basketball at BHS is going to the sectional championship my junior year. I'm going to miss everybody, and I thank all my teammates for all the encouragement. See you later.
Congratulations, Mark, on all of your accomplishments.
Wow, I wish I was that athletic.
Well, Ben, if sports aren't for you, there are countless clubs at BHS that you can join.
That's true. Let's go take a look at Photo Club.
Hey, BHS. I'm Austin Molinaro, and today we're going to be looking inside the new Photography Club. I'm here with Liam Penny, and I have a few questions for you. So what are the new benefits of joining this new club?
So basically, one of the benefits that we have that not many other school has with a photography class is a dark room. And like I said, not many have them, and we are lucky enough due to our fine arts boosters to have one, and I thank them for that. And also the benefits of being in the club itself is getting out of the photo class more if you're already in it, and if you're not, you can learn a little bit extra about photography, maybe see if you're interested in it without dedicating yourself to a class for a semester.
So how'd you join this new club?
You can email Mrs. Hargreaves. I don't know if there's going to be an email on the screen, but whatever, but she will let you know if there are spots available.
Where and when does this club take place?
This club takes place right here in the photography classroom, E274. We'll do meetings twice a month on Wednesdays.
So are there any things in particular you enjoy about this club?
Well, I just love to hang around with all of the photo people. I mean, just hanging around with somebody that has a similar interest in your hobbies is just great for you in general.
So why do you think incoming students should join this new photo club?
Well, I think that if you like photo, it's a good idea to expand your interests, and in order to develop your hobby and turn it into a future skill, I think that you need to be around like-minded people in order to do so. And Photo Club gives you that opportunity.
I'm Austin Molinaro, and back to the studio.
Photo Club seems so fun.
Yeah, it does. I just don't think I'm artsy enough.
Now let's hand it over to Jordan and Sam.
We appreciate our staff here at Barrington. We know how hard they work.
And we here at BHS-TV think they deserve some time off.
Hey, how are you?
Oh, okay, good. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Busy day?
Yes, well, it'll be, I need to clean it out these tables. Yeah.
You know, you can take a break if you want. I could do a job for you.
Wow. Yeah. Really?
Cool. Yeah, of course. Yes.
Thank you, my friend.
No problem.
Okay. Well, let me show you.
All right.
You know what? the leg. Okay. Like this. Sorry. Thank you.
VP Jerry coming through, get out of the way. I'm a whistle? I don't know how. Did you enjoy your braid?
Oh, yeah, I like it. Yeah, I like your braids. But...
yeah, I thought I'd do some of your job for a little bit because, you know, we appreciate everything you do for the school, and by what I've done, it's not an easy job.
Yes, nothing easy, but oh, thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah, you come next time. You come. Okay. Adios, amigos.
Adios.
Yeah. All right, everybody. Bye.
All right.
See you. Thank you so much. Okay.
Great job, guys. I didn't know just how hard our staff members here at BHS work.
Wow, that video really got me in the know.
Let's go see what Dee Dee has to say to get us more in the know. Oh, okay.
What's up, Barrington? I'm Dee Dee Brucis, and it's time to get you in the know. Want some help with your AP classes? There's a new program called the AP Student Association and BHS for AP students who need mentoring before final exams. There will be student mentors present who can help you out every Thursday before school, after school, and during 4th, 5th, and 6th lunch hours. It's located in the second quiet study room in the library. Please contact Dr. Idrizi or Megan Cocalera if you have questions. Are you interested in cosmetology school? If so, Career Trek is taking a trip to Mario Tricocci University on February 22nd. You'll be able to take a tour of the university, receive an overview on beauty careers, attend a guest speaker event, and participate in hands-on activities. Space is limited, so contact Mrs. Mirabella in the Student Services Department soon. Career Trek will also be visiting Bright Horizons on Tuesday, February 26th, which is an early education center and preschool. On this visit, you will be able to tour a childcare facility and spend time in the classroom with students. Again, see Mrs. Mirabella in the Student Services Department if interested. Also, don't forget about our Bronco Bakery coming up today and Thursday, and have a happy Valentine's Day. That's all for this week, Barrington. Now you're in the know.
Thanks, Dee Dee, for getting everyone in the know.
Thank you all for watching, Barrington. I'm Lexi Zambricki.
And I'm Ben Picorni. Stay warm.